they're a matriarchal herd, especially looking at a hind group. So it may be a lot of, you know, mothers, sisters, aunties, half-sisters, whatever. And a calf, whether it's a male or a female, is very much dependent on its mum's place in that family group for where he gets grazing or where she gets, how often she gets fed or whatever.